This is Carly. We will be creating a fun, versatile look for Carly today, and we're going to be starting at the exterior of the haircut. Create an oval section on the top of the head. Then take sections above the ear on both sides. Continue through to the back with two more sections below the crown area. Using the wide end tooth of your comb to take your section and making sure you maintain moisture. Take 3 centimetre horizontal sections. Then point cut the baseline first in a natural fall.